Raise your hand if you've been to New York City.
Jesus Christ.